Hi all of you, welcome to Lathu's Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to make lemon sevai, a vibrant yellow color looking breakfast recipe. Lemon sevai can be made either by using the store bought sevai packet or also we can make this at home. Today what we are going to see here is how to make this at home, and then we are going to temper it using mustard seeds and urad dal. The procedure is similar like making idiyappam. In Kerala, idiyappam can be eaten along with some stew or sweetened coconut milk. So let's see. These are the ingredients we are going to use: roasted rice flour, some turmeric powder, salt and oil. I am adding turmeric powder for the color, it's optional. Take a pan, once it is hot, add little water and some salt. Once it is boiling, slowly add in your roasted rice flour. Mix it gently. You need to make this quick, so keep stirring at it, otherwise it may stick onto the pan. So you need to continue stir at it till it forms a nice lump. So the turmeric powder, as I said, I'm using it for the color. So you may want to add it or you can ignore, it's totally up to you. The turmeric powder can be diluted in water and add on to this at this stage. Combine all nicely so that it gives you that vibrant yellow color dough. So it is almost done now. We are going to allow this to cool down. Once it is slightly warm, you may want to add in a little bit of oil, which will keep the dough soft and moist so that it can comes on while we are working on with the press nicely. Otherwise it may get stuck on to the press. So mix it nicely once again, not firmly, gently, and rest it for about 5 to 10 minutes. After 5 minutes, you can divide the dough into two portions, make it into one portion, a cylindrical shape, so that it can fix into the press, then close it. Take a plate, apply some oil so that once it is steamed, it can come out nicely. So press on gently in a circular motion. So once that is done, you can steam it for about 15 to 20 minutes. You can make it in batches or you can make it at one go. It depends on the size of your plate. So now this is ready. Go into the steamer. So after 15 minutes, here it is. So your idiyappam is ready. Do not use it till it is completely cooled down. So these are the ingredients we are going to use to temper our sevai: coriander leaves, green chilies, ginger, curry leaves, red chilies, lemon,
mustard seeds, urad dal and chana dal and some hing. Now take a pan, add oil. Once it is hot, add in the mustard seeds, allow it to splutter well. Then add in urad dal and chana dal. Fry well the dal till it is golden, so that you can get the crunch when you eat the sevai. So once the dal is fried, we are going to add in ginger, chili, green chili and red chili, and some curry leaves. Curry leaves, you may want to tear it. As I keep saying, once you tear the curry leaves, it gives more flavor. So let the ginger, the chili and the curry leaves flavor get into the oil. Add some salt. Always remember, before adding lemon, you need to add the salt first, otherwise it may turn the recipe into bitter taste. So after adding salt, I'm not adding turmeric powder as I've added in my sevai, otherwise you need to add the turmeric powder, and add in the steamed sevai. Stir nicely. Don't overcook this once you have added the sevai. We have to do this in a quick pace. So once you stir well, add in lemon juice and some coriander leaves. So now, flavorful lemon sevai is ready to be served. You may want to serve this along with coconut chutney or peanut chutney, or you can eat it as it is. It is a very good recipe for your kids' lunch pack also. When we are packing it for kids' lunch, remove all the chilies. I will be posting soon how to make this using store-bought, so that you will find the difference of the color, texture and the appearance. So thank you for watching. Do comment us once you tried how it has turned out. We'll be looking forward to hear from you. Do subscribe to us if you have not. Also follow us at LathusKitchen.com. Thank you for watching.